some competition there, lover boy.
I see you've learned a new trick, but I didn't come this far to lose to you.
Think you're the first person to believe their war was justified? Countless others before you have come here, seeking weapons or weaknesses or battle strategies.
We had no choice. Please, we're just desperate to protect the people we love.
And now, I'm going to protect what I love.
What are you doing?
I'm taking my knowledge back. No one will ever abuse it again.
He's sinking the building! We've got to get out of here!
I'm afraid I can't allow that. You already know too much.
Boy's a genius.
Thank you. You're a genius.
Thank you.
See, the problem with the old war balloon was you could get it airborne, but once you did, it just kept going. You could put a hole in the top, but then all the hot air would escape. So the question became, how do you keep a lid on hot air?
Ugh, if only we knew.
A lid is actually the answer. If you control the hot air, you control the war balloon.
Hmm. That's actually pretty smart.
This is a water filtration device. See, your filthy swamp water sits in this hollowed-out pumpkin, then the sunlight makes the water evaporate, leaving behind the swampy impurities.
You mean the flavor?
Yes, genius. It leaves behind the filthy swamp flavor. Then the clean water vapor collects on the leaf and drips into this nice, sanitized cup. Ah, I do love clean water.
Hold this. Why? What's this do? Hang?
I'll get up on my own.
Grab hold of me, Katara.
Hmm.
You, me, the dance.
Goodbye, Sokka. I'll always be with you.
I saw him first.
Don't make me use my moon powers on you.
How you like that possum chicken?
Tastes just like Arctic hen. So why are you guys so interested in eating Appa?
You've got plenty of those big things wandering around.
You want me to eat old Slim? He's like a member of the family.
Nice, Slim.
Oh, he don't eat no bugs. That's people food. Safety first.
Your dang feet in the skis, or I'll scrap you to old Slim instead.
So, Top thinks you give pretty good advice and great tea.
The key to both is proper aging. What's on your mind?
Well, I met with this guru who was supposed to help me master the Avatar state and control this great power. But to do it, I had to let go of someone I love, and I just couldn't.
Perfection and power are overrated. I think you are very wise to choose happiness and love.
What happens if we can't save everyone and beat Azula? Without the Avatar state, what if I'm not powerful enough?
I don't know the answer. Sometimes life is like this dark tunnel. You can't always see the light at the end of the tunnel, but if you just keep moving, you will come to a better place.
Every time I try to ask Katara to the dance, something goes wrong. Maybe we're just not meant to be together.
As your guidance counselor, I can tell you that words of love are difficult to express. They are like the clouds, always changing and shifting.
That's it! I know how I'll ask Katara to the dance!
Hold your fire! The Avatar must be captured alive!
Open the gate.
Admiral, what are you doing?
Let them out. Now!
How could you let them go?
A situation like this requires precision. Do you have a clear shot? Knock out the thief. I'll deliver him to the Fire Lord along with the Avatar.
I decided to go with someone else. What can I say? I like the quiet, mysterious type.
I did not see that coming.